Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Khyati. Firstly, I hope you all are fine and stay indoors. And as isolation period is going on, so sitting at home, I thought of doing some pampering to my skin. So today I'm gonna show you 7 body and face care homemade remedies and skincare products for clear and youthful skin. I hope you all like it. As you can see, I have no makeup on right now. Yes, that's my bare face. And I'm gonna do all of those homemade remedies on this and let's see how it goes. So let's get into it. So the first tip is to drink a glass of warm water in the morning. You can even add a pinch of turmeric into it. Turmeric helps in having a glowing skin and also clears your throat. It's good for people who have tonsils. For the next hack, you're gonna need 3 leaves of aloe vera gel. So firstly, cut the outer body of the aloe vera gel like I am showing you here. For people who have oily skin, make sure that you don't use the sticky part of it, just use the inner aloe vera gel. Then using a spoon, just remove the aloe vera gel. Then mix the aloe vera gel in the mixture. If you want to do it by yourself, you can do it. Then take some rose water, add it into aloe vera gel. Here I am taking 2 teaspoons of rose water, and according to your measurement, add some water to it. I have mentioned all the links of the products that I have used in the description box down below. Then fill this mixture into an ice tray and then let it refrigerate. So this is how it is gonna look. So for the application, I usually use 1 cube in the morning after I wake up. The aloe vera gel has antibacterial properties in it. It helps me brighten my skin and makes me feel really fresh as it has rose water in it. You can even use this on your body if you have any rashes, burn marks or bumps. After that, just massage your face for 5 minutes and you can either let it dry by itself or wash it with cold water and you will instantly feel this freshness in your face. Now to make a face mask, you will need 1 tablespoon of gram flour, that is basin, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric, 1 teaspoon of malai, 1 teaspoon of potato juice, 1 teaspoon of rose water. For people who have oily skin, just add 1/2 teaspoon of malai and 1 teaspoon of honey. Now for the application part, apply a nice thick layer on your skin. Don't forget the neck area. So this face pack helps you get this glowing and shiny skin as it has basin and turmeric in it, and it will help you get rid of all the impurities you have. This is very good especially for tan removal process also. Then massage it for 2 minutes as it will help the pack to penetrate into your skin properly. After that, steam your face and neck using a steamer like this for about 10 minutes or so. Now all your pores are open, then massage it again for 3 to 5 minutes and wash it with cold water. An alternative for this face pack is a face scrub. When you are very late or lazy like me, this is the best. Here I have 2 face scrub. One is the Himalaya Purifying Neem face scrub and other one is the MCaffeine's Naked and Raw Coffee face scrub. I am using the MCaffeine's Naked and Raw Coffee face scrub and follow the same process as we did for the face pack. Apply it, steam it well and then massage it again and wash it off with cold water. So here I have my flawless and smooth skin. Now this next hack is for your under eye dark circles. For this you will need cucumber juice and potato juice. Take 2 teaspoons of cucumber juice, 1 teaspoon of potato juice, 1/2 teaspoon of aloe vera gel. Mix it well and refrigerate it for about 15 minutes before using it, as this cool mixture will help you get rid of all the puffiness you have under your eyes. Now for the application part, take a cotton pad, divide it into 1/2 and cut it. Take both the pieces and add it into the juice and let it set for about a minute or 30 seconds. Then apply it under your eyes like this and keep it for about 15 to 20 minutes. Do this twice or thrice a week. You will see a huge difference in a month. Now one more tip I'll like to add here is that you can use almond oil for people who have puffy eyes. Almond oil has a calming effect to it. You can apply this under your eyes before going to bed, and in the morning you will have this nice and amazing under eye. For this lip scrub, you will need 1/2 teaspoon of sea salt, 1/8 teaspoon of vegetable glycerin, 1/8 teaspoon of rose water. Mix it well. I saw Priyanka Chopra doing this DIY and I thought I should try it. This is my first time and I must say it worked really well. And using your fingers, exfoliate it on your lips properly. Sea salt will help get rid of your dead skin cells and give you a nice hydrating and moisturized lips. So for this body exfoliator, you will need 1 cup of gram flour basin, 2 tablespoons of curd, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric, 2 to 3 teaspoon milk, few drops of lemon, and 2 tablespoons of sandalwood powder. I didn't have sandalwood powder, so I skipped it. Now take a generous amount of this and start applying it on your hand or any body part that you would like to exfoliate. Guys, make sure you have an even layer of it, and after it's semi-dried, start exfoliating it using your hand. Like, start rubbing it as I'm showing you. Don't let it dry completely or else there's no point of exfoliator. And you can see I have this flawless and smooth hands. So the last tip is to simply use a moisturizer or a lotion. I am using this Nivea Body Milk Moisturizing Lotion. Use this minimum twice a day. Use lotion as much as possible. That's the best skincare tip or hack I can give you. And for the lips, I am going to be using this Lip Lock Lip Balm. It says it has aloe vera and shea butter in it. It actually works as a butter. I have tried this for the first time and I must say this is amazing and it works really well. This is really good for people who have chapped lips or dry lips. I highly recommend it. So those were all the hacks and tricks I wanted to share with you all. I hope you all like it. And also, this is isolation period. Try to make most use of it. Take care of your skin, yourself. And also, please comment down below if you have any other homemade remedies like such. I would love to know them. Till then, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Bye.